Here's how to make some fabric flowers. You want to start using synthetic fabric and not silk, because silk will burn black around the edges and synthetic will melt the edges when it touches the flame, and it'll give you that pretty organic look. You're going to cut out petals of various sizes and then stack them together, then sew through all the layers with a needle and thread.